Bargain hunters, Christmas truly has come early. Every shop inside a southeast mega centre will be having a sale this weekend. It's part of their grand opening, and only Nine News is giving you an exclusive first look inside.
These aren't Santa's elves, but they are building a very special gift. No wrapping required because stage one of the $15 million Jindalee DFO redevelopment is nearly ready.
Stage one will be open just in time for Christmas. Good news.
Yeah, very good news, especially with all the new retailers. We've got Rivers coming back in a much bigger store. BCF, which is the first BCF in the western suburbs.
Fashion store Connor coming alive on Wednesday. Tara Cash is already open and it's starting with a bang, while the first Queensland off-the-pallet discount store is set to be revealed soon.
It's for all your homewares. So, you know, from plates, dishes, the whole lot.
The final pieces of the puzzle are right now being put in place ahead of the grand opening this weekend. And another little bonus, if you do come down on Saturday morning, every store in here will be having a special sale.
But this isn't it. Construction on stage two will start early next year. The plan? Redefine outlet shopping. It'll include a 6-theatre cinema and half a dozen restaurants as well.
It's a real exciting thing for just everybody as a destination to be able to come with their families and enjoy the area they live in.
Retailers not fazed by its closeness to Supercentre Indooroopilly. They say discount outlet bargain hunting is best. Time will tell. Stage 2 will be open by Christmas next year. Alex Sankey, Nine News.